Hello everyone, today I will discuss about digital pulmonary function test major project presentation by K. Venkat Suresh, P. Arish. This project already done in 1840s, but we reduced this project is the low cost, but this is a very helpful in lifelong. First, this is the contents, abstract, introduction, measurement of spirometer, FEC and FEV ratio. This is the contents. Next, this is the aim of our project. Main, the aim of the project is used to measure lung capacity and response of lung and chest during physical therapy. This introduction of spirometer. The spirometer also called a pulmonary function test, measuring a lung function. The special measurement of the amount of air that can be inhaled and exhaled. Next, pulmonary function test can help to diagnose asthma, allergies, chronic bronchitis and respiratory infections, COPD, which is used to call the emphysema. Next, measurement of spirometer. This is basically two types of measurement of spirometer. First one is the expiratory force vital capacity. What is the expiratory force vital capacity means? How much air that can blow out of the lungs is called a forced vital capacity. And forced expiratory volume means it's a how much air the person can blow out of the lungs within a second is called a forced expiratory volume. The doctors also looks at this as a combined number known as the FEC and FEV ratio. Next, FEV and FEC ratio are the normal values. This is the elevated. Elevated means is the high values. Above 120 and above 120% means the average ratio is 105% is the average ratio. This is the normal means, normal ratio means 80 to 120%. The normal ratio 95% to 120% the FE1 and FEC ratio. This is the several reduced means below 40%, 35% to 49%. The ratio means below 40%. It's the very several reduced means below 35%. It is the critical condition of patient. The patient is the using equipment means ventilators. This range. Next, hardware description is the very important of the hardware description. We designed this type of components, the software at Arduino using Java and transformer, 12 volt transformer, power supply and liquid crystal display means LCD display. Next, black diagram. This is the our main black diagram of project. The AC supply. AC supply means 230 voltage AC supply that converted to transformer. It's the 12 volt transformer. How the AC voltage convert to 12 volt voltage? Because we used full wave bridge rectifier. Next, coming to the power supply. Next, Arduino use. Next, the 3.3 voltage using in the power. Next, Arduino Uno microcontroller board. This is the Arduino Uno R3 microcontroller board we use. Flow sensor. This is the flow sensor is a connected to the Arduino Uno microcontroller board. This is the plastic valve body. How the flow sensor convert? It is electrical energy mechanical energy. It's called a flow sensor. This is total circuit connection of our project. Already we connected all parameters, LCD display, flow sensor and power supply. This is we connected project. Next, working of spirometer. How working of spirometer? The audio is connected to flow meter, able to supply the 5 volts on ground. We attach a voice from the flow meter to the Arduino, attach to LCD screens to the microcontroller. My configuration was flow meter, pin 1, 5 volts, pin 2 is the A1, pin 3 is the ground. Arduino microcontroller was attached to PC via micro USB cable. Next, coming to mouthpieces, it's the very important is the mouthpieces. Once using the mouthpieces, they can't use another person's. It is a disposable mouthpieces. Next, prior to testing, is a very important to testing. Priority is very important to. Main is the height, weight, and the size, and the removal of shoes is the before testing. This process is very important. If the patient is unable to stand to have their height measured, arm span can be used as an estimate. Next, checklist factors that the patient should avoid prior to spirometer. This is the very important activity, length of time to stop before spirometry. Drinking alcohol, the minimum 4 hours, everyone don't drink 4 hours. So who is taking spirometer test? In the next, eating a large meal, 2 hours, vigorous exercise, 30 minutes, smoking is the minimum 1 hour. Medication use, document treatment and when last taken. Next, result. We took 10 patients in our college friends. This is final output. This means blue color means height, how much height a person, and weight, how much weight, and this is the green color is in the respiratory value of spirometer value. The okay.